Now ever since my birth, I've been cursed since I'm born to wow. In case I never get to holler at my unborn child. Many things learned in prison, blessed and still living, trying to earn every penny that I'm getting. I'm reminiscing to the beginning of my mission. When I was conceived, I came to be in this position. My mama was a panther lad, single parent, but she proud when she witnessed baby boy with the crowd. To school, but I dropped out and left the house, cause my mama say I'm good for nothing. So I'm out since I only got one life to live. God forgive me for my sins, let me make it and I never steal again. Or live again, my only friend is my misery. Wanting revenge for the agony they did to me. See, my life ain't promised, but it sure gets better. Hope you understand my love better.
Living my life as an outlaw, what could be worse? Cause maybe if I tried to change who I'm kidding, I'm a thug.